Hi guys, so Sunday I went to the German church. We have the German church in Tokyo. We have in Tokyo, Yokohama, the German school. There are a lot of German association, and I was already wondering if I should say everything in German, if I should speak German this video, but forget about it. And after the church we went to the concert, and in the concert the soprano was singing operette in German, and I really loved that. And by the way, this outfit I bought for me at Shinjuku on Thursday at Zara. I like Shinjuku more than Shibuya. Also Omotesando is quite nice to shop there, but anyway, who can shop at a Boss or a Ferragamo and all these big brands? I can't. So I love Zara, and usually you can get this everywhere you want. Yeah, and I bought this for Osaka because Osaka it's hotter now, and in the evening it might be cooler. So I thought this is a good idea. And anyway, I put a little weight on, so yeah, I like this. Actually, the German church is pretty cool. I took a short video because I believe not many people are interested in church today anymore. But we have Shoji at the backdrop of the altar, and I totally love that. The winter table away, or you call it also kotats. Actually the table stays, but the heater under it I will take away, and all the carpet also. Below the table, actually between this one and this one, the legs and the table top, there was some kind of tablecloth, a thick one, which you can put over your legs. So, but I removed this already because the candles went over it, the wax went over it, and I had to get it out. So yeah, I will do this now.
Guys, today is Tuesday. I just came from my Japanese lessons and went out with the dogs, and I feel super tired since yesterday, and I think I will sleep for 2-3 hours.
Hi
guys. Today is the 26th of April and it's a Thursday and I'm in Shinjuku because next week is Golden Week and I want to buy a dress for myself. And on the other thing what I had to do was going to the German embassy, which is in Hiroe. And I collected my passport today. Exactly on this day my old passport expired, so I made it. So behind is this is Takashimaya. Oh, you can see here Takashimaya and Tokyo Store, and over there is Shinjuku, the station. What I like to do, I'm so early here because the embassy opens at 8 and from our home it takes approximately 1.5 hours, so I just went with my husband. So it's around 9:30 here in Shinjuku and no shop is open. So I love to go to Starbucks, and the Starbucks opposite Takashimaya has even an outdoor seating. But here in Asia or in Japan, people usually don't like to sit outside to get, because of the sun tan, to be more white. Hi guys, as you can see, it's super blue sky. So this is the tourist information in Shinjuku. There is the bus terminal, fourth floor at Shinjuku Station. As you can see, here is the express bus, airport express bus. Apparently, the sixth floor is open, but the rest not. So they all start at 11, it's now 10. I don't know if I check it out.
Okay, you can see what they have there. I saw Converse. Okay, Le Pain de Joie. Okay, this is some bread. Salon Adam et Hop. Salon Bacon. Okay, a lot of food.
Let's do window shopping. I think I will do another time lapse. Thank you. great discount.
They're open at 10.
I'm at Costco. That's what I bought.